hopeless case for United Nations. Overpaid officials with no guts or gumption. Military in Myanmar out of control. Murdering Rohingyas on the road. Murdering, butchering, do your job, no questioning. Pull them down, watch them die, and pull them to your donuts, why? Protest and you will be stopped, protest and you will be locked up. No trial and no chance of plea, you'll disappear, no more be seen. United Nations has a meeting, somewhere safe with lots of greetings. Nothing will be done as usual, just another round of boozing! Pull them down, watch them die, and pull them to your donuts, why? Murdering, butchering. No questioning! 2017 went to Myanmar. First foreigners in their own private cars. A bunch of mates from across the globe. Spoiled, rotten by officialdom. Little did we know it was all for show. They were killing Rohingyas up the road. Rohingyas kinda get to Bangladesh, or stay at home facing certain death. How can we condone something so wrong? Rohingyas butchered in their home. Pull them down, watch them die. Men, women, children, don't ask why. Murdering, butchering. Do your job. No questioning! Protest and you will be shot, protest and you will be locked up. No trial, no chance of plea, you'll disappear, no more we see. United Nations has a meeting somewhere safe with lots of treaties. Nothing will be done as usual, just another round of boozing!
Hold it now! Watch them die!
Men, women, children, don't ask why. Murdering! Butchering! Do your job! No questioning! We were going through parliament and on the news, but all just a front for glowing reviews. Had a great time traveling with the bros while Rohingyas were slaughtered up the road. We were supposed to go north, coming out in China, but then told to go back through Thailand. Didn't give much thought, they said the roads were closed, but Rohingyas were dying on that road. It needs soldiers, not more overpaid paper shoppers! Down. Watch them die. Men and women, children, don't ask why. Murdering, butchering, do your job, no questioning. Hold them down. Watch them die. Men and women, children, don't ask why. Myanmar soldiers surviving, crying to protest the land I'm dying in.
big landing, killing Rohingyas. The military are criminals, the UN could end this. Well, just watch this, sitting in lockdown, a beautiful country destroyed by 6 pounds. Why don't the military help out the country? Troops and leaders and restore democracy now!
Gracias.